trip down from Canada this horse came. Mark Johnson doing a great job in round one. Let's see if he can keep it going. He knows he's got to have a good run so he can get into that short show where we crown all world champions. Here we go, Mark Johnson.
Good job, Mark, all the way around to the Camel Hump Bridge. Now navigates that bridge very nicely. That picks up on right lead. There's a change to the left.
Yeah.
Right lead. Good job. He nails his lead going down. Nice coming back up. Goes around that little pony. There's his left lead. And there's a right lead. And there's another left lead. Good job, Mark. With the inline lead change obstacle now. He's over in heel country, up and down the first heel. Got that second heel right over the top. Right down the center and moves right on over to the carousel obstacle. Now he's going to get those reins right. Keep that horse tilted there to the inside. Riding in the well reins. And got it all the way around. He dumps that carousel off. He says, I need to move right on down the pin. I got me over right leg. Now I'm going to get down here and get that tight right circle. Right around the rope and dummy, that's it. Nice job, cowboy, holding that lope all the way around. Really tight surface right there, nice job. And over to the arch obstacle. Good job, Mark.
We're picking that flag up, wasting no time right there. This is a good run by Mark Johnson. He's been pretty consistent this week.
Be careful.
Yes!
Go!
And that is our championship round as he heads to the north end, ears up on that horse. Let's see what he can do.
Right, positions up for that backup and right into the
return. Yeah,
there's
got
a nice obstacle right there, cowboy.
Boy, that's the way we like seeing that done. Good job from Mark. We also got a good time for him as well.
Just
a quick
conversation for the sake of conversation. And I'll admit I tend to sing a different song. Sometimes it just gets me right, you wear a different hat. If you love the same life, this old world might still be glad. Nothing bitch you have time right there for Mark Johnson.
Well, 1 to 2.5 minutes right there. Well, that's cowboy, good work as we move.